In this video, we have been given that angle CAB is theta, angle DBC is 2 theta, AB is 6, BC is 4, and BD is 3. Then we have to find AD. So we have angle DBC is 2 theta and if we make an angle bisector of DBC, suppose this point is E, such that these two angles are theta, then in any triangle ABC, if AD bisect this angle, then AB by AC, it is equal to BD by CD, and also AD square, it is equal to AB times AC minus BD times CD. So here in triangle BDC, DE by CE, it will be equal to BD by BC, and BD is 3 by BC is 4. That means if DE is 3y, then CE, it will be equal to 4y. If DE is 3y, then CE, it will be 4y. And also BE square, it will be equal to BD times BC minus DE times CE. So BE square, it is equal to BD is 3 times BC is 4 minus DE is 3y times CE is 4y, and it is 12 minus 12y square. So BE, it will be a square root of 12 minus 12y square. And now in triangle ABC and triangle BEC, angle BAC, it is equal to angle EBC, that is theta, and angle ACB, it is equal to angle BCE, it is common. So by angle similarity, triangle ABC, it will be similar to triangle BEC. hence AB by BE, it will be equal to BC by EC, and it will be equal to AC by BC, and AB is 6 by BE is a square root of 12 minus 12 y square. It is equal to BC is 4 by EC is 4y. It is equal to AC, suppose AD is x, then AC, it will be x plus 3y plus 4y, that will be x plus 7y by, and BC is 4, and from this equation, if we cross multiply, then 6 times 4y, it will be equal to 4 times a square root of 12 minus 12y square, and 4 will get cancelled, so 6y, it will be equal to a square root of 12 minus 12y square. And if we square it both side, then it is 36y square is equal to, and here a square and a square root will get cancelled, so it is 12 minus 12y square, and 36y square plus 12y square, it will be equal to 12, and it is 48y square is equal to 12, so y square, it will be equal to 12 by 48, that is equal to 1 by 4. So y will be equal to plus minus a square root of 1 by 4, that is equal to plus minus 1 by 2. And x and y, they are length, that should be positive. So we get y is equal to 1 by 2. And we have 4 by 4y is equal to x plus 7y by 4. We have 4 by 4y is equal to x plus 7y by 4. And 4 will get cancelled. So 4 by y, it is equal to x plus 7y. So x will be equal to 4 by y minus 7y. And x is equal to 4 by y is 1 by 2 minus 7 times y is 1 by 2. And x is equal to, this will be 4 times 2 minus 7 by 2. And x is equal to 8 minus 7 by 2. That will be equal to 16 minus 7 by 2. And it is 9 by 2. And x is AD, that is equal to 9 by 2. So AD is 9 by 2.